surface marking of apex beat of heart. So before we mark this, so first of all we have to mark the mid sternal line. So how to mark mid sternal line means, so we have to measure this suprasternal notch and the space between the two clavicles. So then take a midpoint of it and we have to draw one vertical line. So this line is called as mid sternal line. Next we have to mark the sternal angle. So sternal angle is, it is present 5 cm below the suprasternal notch. So this is the sternal angle. So now after marking this, now we will count the ribs. So at the sternal angle, so here we will get, there is articulation of second costal cartilage. Then here we will get the third, then we will get the fourth, then we will get, this is the fifth. So below the fifth rib, so this space is the fifth intercostal space. So the apex beat of the heart, it is present in the left fifth intercostal space. So in this space, it is present 9 cm from this mid sternal line. So we have to mark here in the left fifth intercostal space 9 cm from this mid sternal line. So this is the apex beat of the heart.